you sagging off school as well.
As well as what?
As well as being in a foul mood.
Oh.
What? I'm not going to accuse you of pinching your best mate's girlfriend.
Take it you've spoken to Michaela, then.
Do you want to talk about it?
No. No, I'm not really interested in a heart-to-heart with you, to be honest.
Don't be horrible. I'm only trying to help.
Yeah, well, I can do without it, all right?
I bet it's simple. You fancy some girl, but she fancies someone else.
God, you are an expert at this, aren't you?
Well, it's usually what it boils down to. Although I don't seem to have that problem.
Oh, no, I forget. Everyone fancies you, don't they?
You said it.
Oh, this room is not big enough for me, you, and your ego.
Some people just don't want your help. John Paul, are you going to spend the whole day moping around the house, or are you going to go do something about it?
John Paul.
Russ.
Your sisters, eh? Yeah, they do take the mickey sometimes, but they don't mean it, you know that.
Right? Oh, they're my sisters, believe me, they mean it.
I'm not trying to tell you how your family is or anything.
Good. Because I don't need reminding. Do you want a butty?
No, thanks.
Cup of tea?
I'm fine, thanks. How is everything?
Oh, it's fine.
Listen, I'd steer clear.
Of what?
Your mate's girl.
What is it you think you know?
When I was your age, not much about girls. Sometimes I feel like I still don't, you know?
Cool. Did our Mercedes put you up to this?
No. Yes. Please, don't tell her I failed.
You're even worse than she is.
She must be worth it if she makes you feel like that. Go get it sorted.
If only it were that easy.
I never said it were going to be easy.
Oh, no, I thought it went like this. Boy meets girl, but girl likes a different boy. Unless, of course, you're Mercedes, in which case everyone likes you. Simple.
How can anyone not like you, eh?
Get off.
Just be truthful.
I can't!
Look at me. Norma Queen sits back and misses out unless they can help it. Go get them. Because if you don't, someone else will. Trust me. Caleb, are you coming?
I'm nearly ready, I'm gone.
Well, hurry up then. Are you going to go sort it?
I am.
Motionless this city life. Cruel it is, it clouds my eyes. The dark shades on my day. I live inside this place. Up inside my metal cage.
Can I come in?
Always tense and filled with rage.
This better be good.
Above the concrete fields below, with you I wanna go.
Craig.
And don't take all day.
It's a real mess, isn't it?
Understatement.
And it's all my fault.
You know, not everything is about you.
No, that's not what I meant.
Girls have a habit of betraying me. Sarah wasn't the first.
So have you spoken to her then?
No. I'd rather not.
Is it definitely over between you two?
She fancies you. My best mate. What kind of idiot do you think I am?
No, she doesn't. I know.
You're right.
Craig, it's the truth.
I saw you two together yesterday. The way you were looking at her. The way she was with you.
Craig, I don't want Sarah.
Yeah, well, she certainly wants you.
No, she doesn't, Craig. It's all been...
Don't start backtracking now!
I'm not, honestly. You need to know the truth.
Did she send you here? As a messenger? Because if she has, you go back and tell her that she's wasting her time. We're finished.
Craig, this isn't about Sarah. It's about me. I used her as an excuse. She's not the one I want to be with. I didn't want it to come to this, did I? I mean, I just said the first thing that came into my head.
You said you fancied my girlfriend. You planted the seed in her head. You made her fancy her.
I didn't. Well, she doesn't. You've got it all wrong.
You created havoc. I haven't got that wrong, have I?
No. Sorry.
Everything was going fine.
I don't want to lie anymore.
Hannah is in bits because of you. Me and Sarah have split because of you. You have ruined everything. Why?
I came here to tell the truth. Honestly.
Why should I believe anything that you got to say?
I don't know.
Just go. Go on, get out.
No. And we're supposed to be best mates.
Then you look me in the eye and tell me what's really going on.
I am in love with somebody. But it's not Sarah.
Well, who is it?
Craig. See, the thing is, we've got so close, and I've messed it up. Hannah.
It is, isn't it? You're just too scared.
No.
You don't want to admit it, do you? You're actually in love with Hannah.
I am.
Look, mate, this is something to be afraid of. It'll be all right.
Will it?
Yeah. Yeah, of course it will. Come here. Come here. Mates, yeah?
Mates.